Morning children, this is Srinivas, teacher of English, Jilla Parishat High School, Javi. Friends, welcome to my video channel, The Lessons of Srinivas. Now, we are going to discuss the new pattern of 2020 10th class English model paper with key. The exam is meant for 100 marks. Section A, reading comprehension, 30 marks. Section B, grammar and vocabulary, 40 marks. Section C, creative expression, 30 marks. Total 100 marks. Okay. Section A, reading comprehension, questions 1 to 5, 5 into 2, 10 marks. Comprehension passage. Read the following passage carefully. His parents decided not to send him to a special school. A decision, he said, was very hard for him, but which may have been the best decision they could have made for him. When Nick was born, his father was so shocked that he left the hospital room to vomit. His distraught mother couldn't bring herself to hold him until he was 4 months old. His disability came without any medical explanation, a rare occurrence called phocomelia. And Nick and his parents spent many years asking why this cruel trick would happen to them. My mother was a nurse and she did everything right during pregnancy, but she still blamed herself, he said. Attitude is attitude. Now, answer the following questions. 5 into 2, 10 marks for comprehension process. Why did Nick's parents decide not to send him to a special school? Why did Nick's parents decide not to send him to a special school? First question. Second question. What did his father do when Nick was born? What did his father do when Nick was born? Third one, Nick's mother blamed herself for. Options are there. A, not doing good things, not treating phocomelia, not doing right during pregnancy. Fourth question, Nick's mother couldn't hold her son until he was 4 months old. As Nick's mother couldn't hold her son until he was 4 months old. As three options are here. We have to pick the right answer. A, she was in bed for 4 months. A, she was in bed for 4 months. Nick was on ventilator for 4 months. She couldn't digest giving birth to a torso. She was in bed for 4 months. Nick was on ventilator for 4 months. She couldn't digest giving birth to a torso. Fifth one, according to Nick and his parents, cruel trick in the process literally means, according to the Nick and his parents, cruel trick in the passage literally means. According to Nick and his parents, cruel trick in the passage literally means. A, helplessness of his parents in assisting him. Nick's birth with disability. B, Nick's birth with a disability. See, decision of Nick's parents not to send him to a special school. Decision of Nick's parents not to send him to a special school. Okay? 6 to 8 questions. 6 to 8 questions. Read the following stanza carefully. Read the following stanza carefully. Once upon a time, son. Once upon a time, son. They used to laugh with their hearts and laugh with their eyes. But now they only laugh with their teeth. Why they ice block cold eyes? Why they ice block cold eyes? Search behind my shadow. This poem is from Once Upon a Time. Once upon a time, son, they used to laugh with their hearts and laugh with their eyes, but now they only laugh with their teeth. Why? Their eyes block cold eyes. Eyes block cold eyes. Search behind my shadow. Once upon a time. Choose the correct answers to the following questions. 3 into 3 questions are there. 3 into 2 marks. 6 marks. 3 into 2, 6 marks. Sixth question. In these lines, the poet is talking about. In these lines, the poet is talking about. 3 options are there. The honest and innocent world of children. A. The honest and innocent world of children. B. The insincere world of adults. The insincere world of adults. C. The difference between the past and the present. The difference between the past and the present. Seventh question. The expression ice block cold eyes. Ice block cold eyes means. The expression ice block cold eyes means. A dead man's eyes. Ice block cold eyes means. A dead man's eyes. Expressionless eyes. Expressionless eyes. The eyes are wet with tears. The eyes are wet with tears. Eighth one. This stanza is a conversation between. This stanza is a conversation between. A. A father and his son. B. A person and his neighbor. C. Two childhood friends. Okay. Questions 9 to 10. Read the following passage carefully. It is a tribute to Telugu culture, language and the customs of the land. The film was watched repeatedly soon after its release because people identified every character of the film with someone they knew in their immediate vicinity, and the audience still knew the same role. Every character of the film with someone they knew in their immediate vicinity, and the audience still do the same now. Okay? Now, answer the following questions. Ninth question. What is a tribute to Telugu culture, language and customs of the land? What is a tribute to Telugu culture, language and customs of the land? A. The characters. B. The audience. C. Maya Bazaar. 10th one. What do the audience do while watching Maya Bazaar? What do the audience do while watching Maya Bazaar? A. Start singing songs. B. Play tribute to the film. C. Relate every someone they knew in the vicinity. Okay? Questions 11 to 15. Questions 11 to 15. 10 marks. Read the following table. Read the following table. Marks scored by 3 students in the various subjects in the annual exams. Marks scored by 3 students in the various subjects in the annual exams. Name of the student: Rajya, Jyoti, Bindu. Telugu: Rajya 80 marks, Jyoti 80 marks, Bindu 70 marks. Hindi: Rajya 75 marks, Jyoti 70 marks, Bindu 90 marks. English: Rajya 90 marks, Jyoti got 90 marks, Bindu got 75 marks. Mathematics: Rajya 90 marks, Jyoti 100 marks, Bindu 95 marks. Science: Rajya 72 marks, Jyoti 75, Bindu got 80 marks. Social studies: Rajya got 73 marks, Jyoti 96, Bindu 96. Total: Rajya 480, Jyoti 511, Bindu 506, 506. Now answer the following questions. According to the above table. 5 into 10 marks. First question: what does the table show? What does the above table show? Who scored equal marks in the two subjects? Who scored equal marks in the two subjects? The highest marks in the maths is scored by Rajya or Bindu or Jyoti. Highest marks in mathematics: Rajya or Bindu or Jyoti. The highest total is scored by the highest quarter marks are scored by dash: A, Bindu; B, Rajya; C, Jyoti. Choose one answer. Choose the right answer. Fifth one: choose true statement. True statement among the following. First one: A, there is a difference of 25 marks in Hindi between Rajya and Bindu. There is a difference of 25 marks in Hindi between Rajya and Bindu. B, Bindu secured highest marks in mathematics. Bindu secured highest marks in mathematics. Jyoti got 73 marks in social studies. Okay? Section B, grammar and vocabulary 30 marks or lower. Grammar and vocabulary 40 marks. 16th one, question number 16. Combine the following sentences using who. Combine the following sentences using who, the relative pronoun. Abel wanted to leave the house. One clause is here. Abel wanted to leave the house. Second sentence: he was the grandfather of Victoria. Combine the sentences using with who. Abel wanted to leave the house. He was the grandfather of Victoria. Combine the sentences with who. 2 marks. 17th one: change the following sentence into passive voice. Change the following sentence into the passive voice. 2 marks. I gave him the can of wine. I gave him the can of wine. 18th one: combine with neither nor. Using neither nor. Jainuddin had no formal education and no wealth. Combine the sentence using with neither nor. 2 marks. Jainuddin had no formal education and no wealth. 19th one: write the suitable prepositions. Like the suitable prepositions, 2 marks. Shravani goes to school dash so that daily. Shravani goes to school dash so that daily. Along with or oblique ahead of oblique in spite of. 3 choices are there. We have to choose one answer, one preposition, the rightful preposition to the sentence. Shravani goes to school dash Sudha daily. Along with A, B, ahead of C, in spite of. Second one. Mr. Rebel was very fond dash his grandson Jimmy. Mr. Rebel was very fond dash his grandson Jimmy. For of for of are off. 20th one. Fill in the blanks with suitable form of the verb. Right form of the verb. Fill in the blanks with suitable form of the verb. We dash leave for Delhi last year. Suitable verb form 2 marks. We dash leave for Delhi last year. Yeah. B, the second one, I dash have for nearly 5 years. Have for nearly 5 years. Okay. 21. Your uncle is getting fat. Your uncle is getting fat. Advise him to do brisk walk daily. You have to write down as suggestion or advice to your uncle. Your uncle is getting fat. Advise him to do brisk walk daily. 2 marks. 22nd question. Change the following sentence to be a polite request. Polite request. Show me the way to hospital. You can ask in a polite manner with using this sentence. Show me the way to hospital. 23rd. What do the following sentence mean? Choose the correct answer. First one. Sir, we'll go for a movie tonight. Suggestion. A. It is suggestion. Requesting B. C. Offering D. Seeking permission. So I will go for a movie tonight. Suggestion. Requesting. Offering. Seeking permission. Second one. It may rain few minutes. Yeah. Making a request. Yeah. Making a request. B. Expressing purpose. C. Expressing possibility. D. Giving advice. It may rain 2 minutes. Making a request. Expressing purpose. Expressing possibility. Giving advice. 24th one. Read the following paragraph and write the synonyms. Suitable synonyms. Exit. Sorry. Exist. Called. Disparity. Pure. Lakshmana Shastri. Summoned. Yeah. We have to choose the synonym, the right synonym for the summoned. Yeah. Lakshmana Shastri summoned the teacher. And in our presence, told the teacher that we should not spread the voice of social inequality. Inequality. B. And communal intolerance in the minds of innocent. C. Innocent children. He bluntly ask the teacher to either apologize or quit. B. Quit the school and island. ఇప్పుడు మనం ఇక్కడ కొన్ని సినోనిమ్స్ చూడడం జరిగింది. ఈ వాక్యాలకి ఈ వాక్యాల్లో సినోనిమ్స్ ఉంటాయి, వెతుక్కొని సినోనిమ్స్ రాయాలి. ఎగ్జిట్ సారీ, ఎగ్జిస్ట్ కాల్, ఎస్పెరిటీ ప్యూర్, సమన్ దీని సినోనిమ్ ఇందులో ఉంటుంది, ఇందులో ఉంటుంది. ఏ ఇన్ఈక్వాలిటీ, చూస్ ద రైట్ సినోనిమ్ ఫర్ ది ఫర్ ద వర్డ్ ఫర్ ద వర్డ్. ఇన్నోసెంట్ సి, క్విట్ బి. ఓకే 25th, రీడ్ ద పారాగ్రాఫ్ అండ్ మ్యాచ్ ద వర్డ్స్ అండర్ ఏ విత్ ద యాంటోనిమ్స్ అండర్ బి. యాంటోనిమ్స్, వెన్ ద నిక్వాస్ వర్ హిస్ ఫాదర్ షో షాక్ షాక్ వాట్ ఇస్ ద యాంటోనిమ్ ఆఫ్ షాక్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ అవుట్ షాక్ When Nick was born, his father so shocked that he left, antonym of left, the hospital room to vomit. Is a distraught mother, distraught, see. Is a distraught mother couldn't bring herself to hold him until he was 4 months old, the word. We have to write down the synonyms of shocked. Left, distraught, world, here, shock, left, distraught, world. We have to choose the answers or antonyms from the from this side. Pleased, one, pleased, two, confident, three, dependent, four, young, five, stay, six, doubtful. ABC, in all inti taluka antonyms, it will be all inti ondai, manu vetukoni, suitable antonyms, we have to write down the suitable antonyms for the words. Okay, we will give the key after the completion of modern question paper of 10th class, English. 26th question, fill in the blanks with the right form of the words given in brackets. Time flew and 5 months into my marriage, I guess, yeah, realize, oblique, realization. We have to choose either this or that. Okay. Time flew and 5 months into my marriage, I dash, realize or realization, or realize, realize, realization, realize. Okay, it initially dash be initially or initial or initials, initially, initial or initials. I thought of extending my leave, even taking unpaid leave, but after some dilly-dallying, I finally decided against it, because dash marries oblique marrying oblique marrying. We have to choose the one from these three. ఈ మూడింటిలో ఒక అంశము ఎంచుకుని ఇక్కడ చూడబోతున్నాం. రైట్ వర్డ్ని రాయాలి, రైట్ ఫార్మ్ ఆఫ్ ద వర్డ్స్. బికాస్ డాస్ హ్యాడ్ ఇంక్రీజ్ మై రెస్పాన్సిబిలిటీస్ అండ్ ఐ హ్యావ్ గాట్ ఇన్ టు సెవెన్. కంప్లీట్ ద ఫాలోయింగ్ స్పెల్లింగ్స్ విత్ ఓయుఈఏ ఆర్ ఓఏ or VI, or VE, or OVO. Complete the following spellings with OU, or VA, or OA, or VI, or EE, or OO, etc. they are coming to top over P dash dash R. Yeah. Grandpa's FIs. Grandpa's FIs. Your father sent them a telegram as soon as we found he was dash D dash dash D. B. P dash dash R. D dash dash ED. మనము ఈ రెండింటిలో ఓయూ కానీ ఈఏ కానీ ఓఏ కానీ ఈఐ కానీ ఈఈ కానీ ఓఓ కానీ ఉపయోగించి సరి అయిన పదాన్ని రాయాలి. వీ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ డౌన్ ద రైట్ వర్డ్ విత్ ద హెల్ప్ ఆఫ్ దీస్ లెటర్స్ ఓయూ ఆర్ ఈఏ ఆర్ ఓఏ ఆర్ ఈఐ ఆర్ ఈఈ ఆర్ ఓఓ. ఓకే 28. Complete the words with correct suffixes. Correct suffixes given in letters. Robust does not endorse the EQ. Equation or equation. Equation or equation. Robust does not endorse the equation of race detractors that the master director or director made his reputation selling India's poverty to the best. Roberts does not endorse the accusation. Ikkada EI vayindi gani leda SI vayindi gani ikkada raste poorthi ardham vache padam vastundi. Accusation AION or SION. Robert does not endorse the equation of race detractors that the master, director, ER or owner, we have to write down in the blank, made his reputation selling India's poverty to the best. Okay, 29. Find the wrongly spelled word and write the correct spelling. Instead, programmer, encourage, perseverance. Instead, programmer, encourage, perseverance. B. Complacent, bureau, malicious, lethargy. Instead, programmer, encourage, perseverance. In all intro, ఒక తప్పు పదం ఉంటుంది. దాన్ని తప్పు పదాన్ని సర్కిల్ చేసి రౌండ్ చేసి సరి అయిన పదం రాయాలి. వీ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ డౌన్ ద రైట్ వర్డ్ ఇన్స్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ ద రాంగ్ స్పెల్డ్ వర్డ్. రాంగ్ స్పెల్డ్ వర్డ్ బదులు రైట్ వర్డ్ రాయాలి. బి కంప్లేసెంట్ బ్యూరో మలిసియస్ లెథర్జీ. ఈ నాలుగింట్లో రాంగ్ స్పెల్డ్ వర్డ్ ఉంటుంది అని కనుక్కొని సర్కిల్ చేసి రైట్ వర్డ్ రాయాలి. దానికి 2 marks. రాంగ్ స్పెల్డ్ వర్డ్స్ got 2 marks, gets 2 marks. 30th, read the following entry of the word lethargy. Lethargy, phonetic script. Name, lethargy, noun. The state of lethargy means state of not having any energy of enthusiasm. State of not having any energy of enthusiasm for doing things. Lethargy, the synonym. Listlessness. Lethargy, synonym. Listlessness. Interior, lethargy. Lethargy, name, lethargy. Adjective, the weather made her lethargic. The weather made her lethargic. What is the part of speech of the word lethargy? Part of speech of lethargy. What is the part of speech word of lethargy? We have to write down the answer. We will use the answer in the key. A. What is the part of speech of the word lethargy? B. Write the synonym of lethargy. Lethargy is synonym of lethargy. ओके 31 अरेंज द फॉलोइंग वर्ड्स अंडर द करेक्ट हेडिंग अरेंज द फॉलोइंग वर्ड्स अंडर द करेक्ट हेडिंग बाय बाय दिल्ली डेली चिप चाप टाटा पिंग पॉन्ग पापा आहा टिकटा वी हैव टू राइट डाउन द डुप्लीकेट वर्ड्स हियर इलिटरेट वर्ड्स हियर 8 into 1/4 व्हाट आर 8 into 1/4 into 2 marks these duplicate words related words answers get 2 marks bye bye dilly dally chit chat tata ping pong papa aha tik tok duplicate words ikkada rayali related words ikkada rayali we have to write down the duplicate words write down here इलेक्ट्रिक वर्ड्स यहाँ पर तो नहीं है, ओके? मैच द फॉलोइंग वन वर्ड सब्स्टिट्यूट वर्ड्स, वन वर्ड सब्स्टिट्यूट वर्ड्स यहाँ पर तो नहीं है, मेसिनरी, मेसिनरी, मिसोगेनिस्ट, टीटोटलर, टीस, मेसिनरी, मिसोगेनिस्ट, टीटोटलर, टीस, ये वन हु गेट्स वोमेन One who hates women, B. A person who believes in fate. Believes in fate. A person who believes in fate. C. One who believes in God. One who believes in God. D. One who spends too much money. One who spends too much. A person who can do anything for money. A person who can do anything for money. F. One who abstains from taking alcohol. One who abstains from taking alcohol. Okay? Matching now. These are in the intro answers. Basically, choose this. You can match it together. Right answers are here. One word substitute. We have to write down the one word substitutes for these four. Okay. 33. Section C. Creative expression. 30 marks. In the lesson, my childhood, Kalam and his friend Ramananda Shastri went home after school and told their respective parents about the incident that happened in the class. Ramananda Shastri's father, Lakshmana Shastri, summoned the teacher and told him not to spread the poison of social inequality in the minds of innocent children. Now, write a possible conversation. Possible conversation between Lakshmana Shastri and the new teacher. Write down the conversation between Lakshmana Shastri and the new teacher. We will get 5 marks for the conversation. It is 10 actions are needed. It will be choice. In the lesson, I will do it. I will do it. You have read that Mr. Narayan Murthy passed his IIT. Enters examination with a high rank. He went to his father and told him that he had passed his IIT entrance exam. He expressed his inability. He expressed his inability to join him in IIT because his financial problems. Okay. Now write a possible diary entry. Now write a possible diary entry of Narayan Murthy and his father. I will do it lesson. It will get 5 marks. You have to write down either 33A conversation or diary entry. You have to write down either this or this. Okay? Idi gaani diary entry gaani conversation ga raste meeku 5 marks vastayi. Okay? 34th question. education to for 9th and 10th in the month of November. It has allotted 200 rupees per head. Your school decided to take the students of classes 9th and 10th with necessary equipment and arrangements. Okay? Write a letter to your friend. Write a letter to your friend about the place you visited. 34th, yeah. Letter writing, 5 marks. Or B, biographical sketch. Letter writing or biographical sketch. Letter writing and biographical sketch. Write a biographical sketch of Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam, the missile man of India and the 11th president of India. Profile, you can see the profile. Name, A.P.J. Abdul Kalam. Popularly known as missile man of India. Famous as 11th president of India. Born on 15th 10th 1931. Place of birth, Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu. Died on 27/07/2015 in Shillong, Meghalaya. Parents, Jairulabdin, father, Asiyamma, mother. Awards, Bharat Ratna, Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan. Achievements, evolution of ISRO's launch vehicle program Agni, Prithvi, etc. Literary pursues his writings Wings of Fire, My Journey, Ignited Minds, etc. Wings of Fire, My Journey, Ignited Minds, etc. Okay? 35th question. Read the passages carefully, focusing on underlying parts. Savitri, A, was adored for the matchless ease in expression. Meena Kumari, the heroine of Hindi films, said, "When I watch Savitri's acting, I usually get doubts about my own acting." Own action. B. A. Savitri. B. When I was Savitri's acting, I usually get doubts about my own action. Her strikingly expressive eyes. Strikingly expressive. C. Her strikingly expressive eyes and her superb sense of timing made her one of the greatest actresses. Maya Bazaar, D, is another film that brought fame to Savitri. She played the role of Sesireka. The role of Sesireka, D. Savitri, A. When I watch Savitri's acting, I usually get doubts about my own action. B. Strikingly expressive, C. Maya Bazaar, D. The role of Sesireka, D. Savitri was adored for the matchless ease in expression. Meena Kumari, the heroine of Hindi film, said, "When I watch Savitri's acting, I usually get doubts about my own action. Her strikingly expressive eyes and her superb sense of timing made her one of the greatest actresses. Maya Bazaar is another film that brought fame to Savitri. She played the role of Sesireka." Savitri, when I watch Savitri's acting, I usually get doubts about my own action. Strikingly expressive, A. Savitri, B. When I watch Savitri's acting, I usually get doubts about my own action. Strikingly expressive, C. Maya Bazaar, D. The role of Sesireka, E. Now, frame WH questions. To get the underlying parts as answer. Man, WH questions. वासे मन प्रश्न अंगलैन वे विधा प्रश्न मन वाई मन डबल क्वेश्चन तो प्रश्न स्टार्ट इदे आंसर अंगलैन आंसर नाउ फ्रेम डबल क्वेश्चन टू गेट द अंडरलाइन पार्ट्स एज आंसर 5 मार्क्स 35A डबल क्वेश्चन 5 मार्क्स आर 35B स्टडी द फॉलोइंग थ्री डायग्राम स्टडी द फॉलोइंग थ्री डायग्राम केयरफुली म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स आर थ्री विंड इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स वन पर्कशन इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स टू स्ट्रिंग इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स थ्री म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स विंड इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स पर्कशन इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स स्ट्रिंग इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स विंड इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स डिवाइड्स इनटू अगेन थ्री विंड इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स फ्लूट क्लैरिनेट हॉर्न विंड इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स आर थ्री फ्लूट क्लैरिनेट हॉर्न पर्कशन इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स आर फोर तबला ड्रम्स क्सिलोफोन वुड ब्लॉक पर्कशन इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स तबला ड्रम्स क्सिलोफोन वुड ब्लॉक स्ट्रिंग इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स आर फोर हार्प गिटार सेलो वायलिन हार्प गिटार सेलो वायलिन ओके नाउ आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस 5 मार्क्स 5 इनटू 1 5 मार्क्स व्हाट आर द थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स व्हाट आर द three types of musical instruments first one second one what is the tree diagram about what is the tree diagram about third one which of the following is not a stringed instrument which of the following is not a stringed instrument drums second one violin third one flute In these three, which is not a stringed instrument? Drums or violin or flute. Fourth one, this is a wind instrument. This is a wind instrument. One, drums. Two, violin. Three, flute. In these three, one of these three is a wind instrument. Write down the wind instrument from the three. This is a wind instrument. Drums, violin, flute. Fifth one. Which of the following statements is true? True statement. According to the diagram. According to this diagram, what is a true statement from this one? Which of the following statements is true? According to the diagram. First one. The drum is a wind musical instrument. The drum is a wind musical instrument. Second one, there are 11 musical instruments in the tree diagram. There are 11 musical instruments in the tree diagram. Third one, all musical instruments are stringed. All musical instruments are stringed. Okay. 5 questions 5 into 2 10 marks here 5 questions are here 5 questions are here we have to write down the answers from the passage okay read the following passage carefully and now answer the following questions first question why did Nick's parents decided not to send him to a special school Why did Nick's parents decide not to send him to a special school? They sent him to a special school to make him independent. To make him independent, the answer is enough for the answer question. To make him independent. To make him independent. Why did they send to a special school? Why did they send to mainstream school? Why did they send him to a special school? Because to make him independent, they sent for the mainstream school to make him independent. Second question, what did his father do when he was born? What did his father do when he was born? He was shocked. Nick's father was shocked and left the hospital room to vomit. He was shocked and left the hospital room to vomit. The answer is enough for the second question. Third one. Nick's mother blamed herself for not doing good things, not predicting phobophilia, not doing right during pregnancy. Not predicting phobophilia, this is the right one. B is the right answer. Not predicting phobophilia. So, Nick's mother blamed herself for. Fourth one, Nick's mother couldn't hold her son until he was 4 months old as A, she was in bed for 4 months. B, Nick was on ventilator for 4 months. C, she couldn't digest giving birth to a torso. This is the right one. She could not digest giving birth to a torso. C is the right answer. Fifth one. According to Nick and his parents, cruelty in the passage literally means helplessness of his parents in assisting him. Helplessness of his parents in assisting him. B. Nick is birth with disability. C. Decision of Nick's parents not to send him to a special school. B is the right answer. Nick's birth with disability. That is created by the God. They curse him, they judge. Nick's birth was birth with disability. Okay? 6 to 8. 3 into 2, 6 marks. 6 questions are here from the stanza. In these lines, once upon a time poem, in these lines, the poet is talking about the honest and innocent world of children. B. The insensitive world of adults. C. The difference between the past and the present. This is the right one. In these lines, the poet is talking about the difference between the past and the present. Okay? Seventh one. The expression ice block cold ice means. Ice block cold ice means. A dead man's ice. A. B. Expressionless eyes. C. The eyes are wet with tears. This is the right one. Ice block cold ice means expressionless eyes. Okay? This stanza is a convergation between a father and his son. Yeah. B. A person and his neighbor. C. The two childhood friends. This stanza is a conversation between a father and his son. This is the right one. Where is the right one? 9-10 questions. It is a tribute to Telugu culture, language and customs of the land. The film was watched repeatedly soon after its release because people identified every character of the film with someone they knew in the immediate vicinity, and the audience still do the same now. Now, answer the following questions. What is a tribute to Telugu culture, language and customs of the land? The characters A. The audience B. C. Maya Bacha. What is a tribute to Telugu culture, language and customs of the land is Maya Bazaar. Maya Bazaar is the right answer. in songs, pay tribute to the film, rate every character to someone they knew in the vicinity. What do the audience do by watching Maya Bazaar? Through watching Maya Bazaar, we can get relate every character to someone they knew in their vicinity. C is the right one. This is the right answer. Okay? Questions 11 to 15. 5 into 2, 10 marks. From the table, we can force questions. Okay, now answer the following questions. What does this table show? What does the table show? Marks scored by 3 students in the various subjects in the annual exams. This is the answer for the first question. What does the table show? Marks of the three students in the annual examinations. Second question. Who scored equal marks in 2 subjects? Who scored equal marks in 2 subjects? Rajya and Jyoti got equal marks in 2 subjects. Who scored equal marks in 2 subjects? Rajya and Jyoti. The highest marks in maths is scored by. Highest marks in maths got. Which person? Jyoti got highest marks in maths. Jyoti got highest marks 100 for 100. Highest marks got Jyoti. Jyoti is highest marks in mathematics. Jyoti. C. C is the right answer. The highest total is scored by Bindu, Rajya, Jyoti. Jyoti. Highest total scored. Jyoti. 511. Highest marks. C got. Fifth one. Choose true statement among the following. There is a difference of 25 marks in Hindi between Rajya and Bindu. Rajya ki Bindu ki madhya Hindi lo 27 marks theda undi. B. Bindu secured highest marks in maths. Bindu highest marks pondindi maths lo. Jyoti got 73 marks in social studies. These are the false statements. This is the right one. There is a difference of 25 marks in the between Rajya and Bindu. Rajya and Bindu in the 25 marks difference. Rajya got 75, Bindu got 90. So the difference between Bindu and Rajya is 25 marks. This is the right one. True statement from these statements. A is the right one. There is a difference of 25 marks in Hindi between Rajya and Bindu is a true statement. Okay. 16th question. Grammar and vocabulary 40 marks. 16th question. 2 marks. Relative pronoun. Abel wanted to leave the house. First statement. He was the grandpa of Victoria. Second statement. Combine the sentences using with who. Who? Ikkada relative pronoun vaadetappudu rendu vidhanamaina model unnai. Object to subject model, subject to subject model. Ikkada Abel anedi subject modati vachanam. He anedi subject. Abel wanted to leave the house. He was the grandpa of Victoria. Abel he okkale. సబ్జెక్ట్ టు సబ్జెక్ట్ మోడల్ అంటే రెండు వాక్యాల్లో సబ్జెక్టు ఒక్కరే అయినప్పుడు రెండు వాక్యాల్లో సబ్జెక్టులు సేమ్ అయినప్పుడు ఒకటే అయినప్పుడు ఏబెల్ రాసి ఈ రెండో వాక్యాలు రెండో సబ్జెక్ట్ తీసేసి ఏబెల్ పక్కనే సబ్జెక్టులు సబ్జెక్ట్ సబ్జెక్టు ఒకటే అయినప్పుడు సబ్జెక్ట్ సబ్జెక్ట్ ఒకటే అయినప్పుడు ఏబెల్ పక్కనే రిలేటివ్ ప్రాణం గ్రూప్ పెట్టి సెకండ్ ప్రిడికేట్ ని ఫస్ట్ ప్రిడికేట్గా తెచ్చి సెకండ్ ప్రిడికేట్ ని ఫస్ట్ ప్రిడికేట్ సెకండ్ ప్రిడికేట్గా ఈ వాక్యాలు ఆర్డర్ చేస్తాం. ఏబెల్ హూ వాజ్ ద length of area, wanted to leave the house. Level pattern, level to put on a wall. This predicate thing, ekal jisvachi, ekal predicate thing, ekal jisvachi. This predicate in place of the thing, this predicate in place of the thing, this predicate of the thing. Okay, rendu predicate, rendu predicate, okay, subject rendu, okay, okay. Who was the grandpa of Victoria wanted to leave the house? Abel. Who? Abel put a new subject to Abel. Who? Abel put a who one? Abel. Who was the grandpa of Victoria? Second predicate, first predicate of this question. Because second predicate, first predicate of Macha. Abel. Who was the grandpa of Victoria?
The can of wine
was given to him by me. He was given the care of five by me. Okay? Combined with neither car, linkers, too much. Jainuddin had no formal education and no wealth. Ikkada rendu nolu chesesi. Jainuddin had neither formal education and kendama chesesi. Na wealth, no wealth, na wealth. 18th one. Combined with neither car. Jainuddin had no formal education and no wealth. Jainuddin ki peddaga chadu ledu, peddaga aasti kuda ledu. Jainuddin had no business in neither pettandi. Neither formal education. End teesandi. No business in not pettandi. Jainuddin had neither formal education nor wealth. Jainuddin had both his own, neither better formal education and the income. No body nor better nor wealth. Jainuddin had neither formal education and the income nor wealth, both his own. Jainuddin had neither formal education, comma, nor wealth. Jainuddin had neither formal education, nor wealth. Okay? Write the suitable prepositions. 19th one. Shravani goes to school, dash, soda, daily, along with, ahead of, in spite of, along with, though. సుధాతో శ్రావణి రోజు పాఠశాల వెళుతున్నది ఎలాగవి ఇహిడా ముందుగానే కాదు ఇన్స్పైట్ ఆఫ్ బదులుగా కాదు కాబట్టి శ్రావణి గోస్ టు స్కూల్ ఎలాగవి సుధా డైలీ 19th ఏ శ్రావణి గోస్ టు స్కూల్ ఎలాగవి సుధా డైలీ ఎలాగవి Mr. Rebel was very fond of his grandson Jimmy. Fond of a way of off now. For a cousin of way of off car. Mr. Rebel was very fond of his grandson Jimmy. Okay? 20th. Suitable form of the verb. Suitable form of the verb. We has lived for busy last year. Last year అంటే జరి పాస్ట్ టెన్స్ లో వాడాలి నేను గత సంవత్సరం ఢిల్లీ వెళ్ళాను మనం గత సంవత్సరం ఢిల్లీ వెళ్ళాం లీవ్ వెర్బ్ టు గా వెర్బ్ టు గా వాడాలి వి లెఫ్ట్ ఫర్ ఢిల్లీ లాస్ట్ ఇయర్ ఐ డాష్ నో హెడ్ ఫర్ నియర్లీ 5 ఇయర్స్ గతంలో జరిగి ఉంటుంది ఇప్పటికీ అది కొనసాగుతూ ఉంటే దాన్ని ప్రజెంట్ పర్ఫెక్ట్ లో ఇప్పటికీ దానికి కంటిన్యూషన్ ఉంటే దాన్ని ప్రజెంట్ పర్ఫెక్ట్ లో చెప్తాం ఐ హ్యావ్ నోన్ హెర్ ఫర్ నియర్లీ 5 ఇయర్స్ నియర్లీ ఇక్కడ ఇండికేటర్ లాస్ట్ ఇయర్ వస్తే వెర్బ్ టు వాడతాం నియర్లీ లాంటి ఇండికేషన్ వస్తే ప్రజెంట్ పర్ఫెక్ట్ లో చెప్తాం ఐ హ్యావ్ నోన్ హెర్ ఫర్ నియర్లీ 5 ఇయర్స్ ఆమె గత 5 సంవత్సరాలుగా నాకు తెలుసు ఐ హ్యావ్ నో ప్రజెంట్ పర్ఫెక్ట్ వాడా సబ్జెక్ట్ ప్లస్ హ్యావ్ ప్లస్ వెర్బ్ 3 వాడా ఐ హ్యావ్ నోన్ హెర్ ఫర్ నియర్లీ 5 ఇయర్స్ నియర్లీ ఇక్కడ ఇండికేటర్ ఉంది నియర్లీ ఈ ఇండికేటర్ కూడా ప్రజెంట్ పర్ఫెక్ట్ వాడచ్చు ఐ హ్యావ్ నోన్ హెర్ ఫర్ నియర్లీ 5 ఇయర్స్ ఓకే యువర్ అంకుల్ ఇస్ గెటింగ్ ఫ్యాట్ యువర్ అంకుల్ ఇస్ గెటింగ్ ఫ్యాట్ Advise you to do brisk walk daily. Advice. So you have better to do brisk walk daily. Or you should do brisk walk daily. The answer. Let's see. You have better. So Similarly, hair category quality manchadi. You have better to do brisk walk daily. Or you should do brisk walk daily. Okay? 22. Change the following sentence into a quiet request. Quiet request. Show me the way to hospital. Hospital has to be done. Show me the way to hospital. Could you please show me the way to hospital? Or please show me the way to hospital. Could you please show me the way to hospital? Correct? Could you please show me the way to hospital? Leda, please show me the way. Please show me the way to hospital. Could you please show me the hospital? Or please show me the hospital. Hello, I know Parvati. Parvati, you will not trust me. You will get 2 marks easily. Could you please? Or please, we can use for the quality request. Okay. What do the following sentence mean? Some will go for a movie tonight. 23rd. Some will go for a movie tonight. Suggestion. Requesting. Offering. Seeking permission. Suggestion. Some will go for a movie tonight. Suggestion. A is the right answer. Some will go for a movie tonight. Suggestion. Ratri mam simam vrindama jati ki suchana salaha. It may be few minutes. Uddi nushala varsam avachu. It may be few minutes. Making a request. Pratimarama. Expressing purpose. ప్రాబ్లం చెప్పటం ఎక్స్ప్రెసింగ్ పాసిబిలిటీ అవకాశం ఉంది అని వ్యక్తపరచడం ఎక్స్ప్రెసింగ్ పాసిబిలిటీ రైట్ ఆన్సర్ గివింగ్ అడ్వైస్ సూచన సలహా ఇట్ మే రేన్ ఫ్యూ మినిట్స్ ఎక్స్ప్రెసింగ్ పాసిబిలిటీ సీజ్ రైట్ ఆన్సర్ ఓకే సినోనిమ్స్ సమాన సినోనిమ్స్ Summon synonym. What is the synonym of summon? Inequality. What is the synonym of inequality? Innocent synonym. Quit synonym. Exit. Sorry. Exist. Call. Disparity. Pure. You could have synonyms. These synonyms you need to change over here. Okay? Summon, call, summon, synonyms, call, inequality, disparity, inequality, disparity, innocent, pure, innocent, pure, quit, exit, summon, call, inequality, disparity, innocent, pure, quit, elegant, okay? Antonyms, sharp, A, left, B, extra, C, old, D, sharp, confident, left, stay, 5, distraught, pleased, 1, old, young, 4, shocked, confident, left, Initially, I thought of extending my leave, even taking unpaid leave, but after some dilly-dallying, I finally decided against it because marriage. This is the right answer. Marriage had increased my responsibilities and I had got into debt. Because marriage had increased my responsibilities and I had got into debt. Marriage, right answer. Complete the following spelling script. O U E A O A E I E E O. Poor grandfathers. P-O-O-R. Poor grandfathers. O-O. Is used here. Poor grandfathers suffice. They are coming to talk over poor grandfathers suffice. Your father sent them a telegram as soon as we found he was dead.
Consonants here.
different words. Those are alliterative words. Dilly dally, chit chat, chit chat, ping pong, ping pong, tick tock. Okay. One word substitutes. Mercenary. Mercenary means a person who can do anything for money. A person who can do anything for money. He. Mercenary, a person who can do anything for money. The book of Daniel says, "Kerala can do mercenary." Daily involved, cool, misogynist, one who hates women. Mahil, asanj, manavar, manmadu, hivara. Misogynist, one who hates women. Misogynist, one who hates women. Yeah. Teetotaler, one who abstains from taking alcohol. Alcohol is taken jabal. Teetotaler, one who abstains from taking alcohol. One who abstains from taking alcohol. Yeah. T-A-F. Theist, one who believes in God. See, one who believes in God. Theist, one who believes in God. E-A-F-C. Mercenary, a person who can do anything for money. Misogynist, one who hates women. Teetotaler, one who abstains from taking alcohol. Theist, one who believes in God. Okay? 33. Creative expression, yeah. A possible conversation between Lakshman Sastri and the new teacher. Okay? Conversation between Lakshman Sastri and the new teacher. Lakshman Sastri, good morning sir or good morning teacher? New teacher, good morning. What can I do for you sir? Good morning sir. Good morning. What can I do for you sir? The new teacher responded. Sastri, Lakshman Sastri. Are you the new teacher? Are you the new teacher? New teacher. Yes, I am. I joined the school yesterday. Yes, I am. I joined the school yesterday. Lakshman Sastri. Ramanand Sastri is my son. Ramanand Sastri is my son. Teacher. Is there anything wrong with him? Is there anything wrong with him? Sastri, nothing with him. But I want to talk with you about the yesterday's incident. Nothing with him. But I want to talk with you about the yesterday's incident. Teacher, what happened yesterday? What happened yesterday? Sastri, Kalam and my son are close friends. You separated them. Why did you do this? Kalam and my son, Ramana Sastri, are close friends. You separated them. Why did you do this yesterday? Teacher, but we are Brahmins and that boy is a Muslim. But we are Brahmins and that boy is a Muslim. Sastri, stop talking. You should spread the poison of social inequality and communal intolerance. Stop talking, you should stop talking. You should spread the poison of social inequality and communal intolerance. Teacher, but sir, Sastri, you must either apologize or put the score. Sastri, you must either apologize or put the score. And the island. Teacher, yes sir, I am very sorry. My apologies to you never repeated again. My apologies to you never repeated again. Sastri, okay, it's alright. You have better to do. You have better to do. Encourage the social equality. You have better to do. Encourage the social equality. Teacher, okay. Sure, sir. See you and thank you. Diary entry. 33B. Diary entry of Narayan Muthiah. I think today is a good day as well as a bad day. Manchu roju chedu roju kuda. For me, I felt very happy when I bade farewell to my friends, but I can't get a chance of studying at IIT. Even though I had passed the entrance test with a high rank, it is a bitter disappointment for me. It seems all my dreams have burned to ashes. I can understand the financial position of my parents. I can change my life in a different manner by hard work. I should work hard and achieve my goal. God, please help me to achieve my goal. Narayan Murthy. Wednesday, 24th June 2020, 9:30 PM, dear Delhi. I think today is a good day as well as a bad day for me. I felt very happy when I bade farewell to my friends, but I can't get a chance of studying at IIT. Even though I had passed the entrance test with a high rank, it is a bitter disappointment for me. It seems all my dreams have burned to ashes. I can understand my financial position of my parents. I can change my life in a different manner by hard work. I should work hard and achieve my goal. God, please help me to achieve my goal. Narayan Murthy. Letter writing on educational tour to your friend. Letter writing. Vijayanagaram, 24th June 2020. Dear Suresh, I am five. And hope the same with you. On 30th of this month, we propose to go to Shakapatnam as an educational tour. We 9th and 10th students are decided to go with necessary equipment and arrangements. Our government has allotted 200 rupees per head. It made nice experience, and always I wanted to visit the beach, hill camp, shipyard, Kailas Giri hills, etc. Convey my regards to your parents and give reply to me. You were lovingly to address on the envelope. T. Suresh, 10th A, JPH score, Gopalapatnam, Visakhapatnam, Andhra Pradesh, 531105. Profile of APJ Abdul Kalam has given. We should write the biographical sketch of Dr. Abdul Kalam. It gets 5 marks. Okay? Biographical sketch of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Heading: APJ Abdul Kalam, the 11th President of India, is popularly known as the Missile Man of India. His full name is Aul Pakir Jailuddin Abdul Kalam. He was a famous Indian scientist. He was born on October 15, 1931 at Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu. His parents were Jailuddin and Asiyamma. He played a key role in evolution of ISRO's transmedical program and operation. He developed the missiles Agni and Prithvi. He wrote Wings of Fire, India 2020, My Journey, and Ignited Minds. He was awarded Bharat Ratna, Padma Bhushan, etc. He died on 27 July 2015 in Shela of Meghalaya. Thank you. Savitri was revered for the natural season expression. Savitri hands were children of Kusum Dayatiya. What was she revered for? Savitri was revered for the natural season expression. This is the statement. This is the double question for the concern statement. What was she revered for? 5 into 2, 10 marks. When I watch Savitri's acting, I usually get doubts about my own action. When did Meena Kumari qualities. Which qualities and what qualities made her the greatest actress? Her strikingly expressive eyes and her superb sense of timing made her one of the greatest actresses. Fourth one, Maya Bazaar. This is another film that brought fame to Savitri. Fourth one, which film that brought fame to Savitri? Which film that brought fame to Savitri? Fifth one, she played the role of Sasireka. She played the role of Sasireka. E. Fifth question, who did play the role of Sasireka? Who did play the role of Sasireka? Savitri played the role of Sasireka. Okay.
Peace.